Subscribe and press the like to Peter Nola 504. Also hit the bell. When they said that Jesus was white and the Bible said that he was black, you should have known that they would try to alter and lie against saying that black people in America are not black, that they are African. And you can look at this African that I'm showing you. Look at his hairline. You look at this Australian kid, he has blonde hair. These black Indians have been here throughout centuries. I want you to understand that doing your research, you will understand that the Most High, if they will tell you that the Most High was white, wouldn't you think that they will tell you that you were another? You just have to understand that's the way life is of lies. They have been treating these things. The suffering of the black man and the black woman has been going on for centuries. I even had images of Chinese black people that is not even mentioned. They even have Chinese black men that are not even mentioned, black women and men. You know, so just understand that when I do these videos, I'm just trying to give you another thinking. I'm trying to make you understand that they are people out here that don't want you to know the truth. And it's up to me and others to show you about the truth. The message is out here. And I'm not going to stop until I keep trying to, you know, win you over to let you understand that you are not an immigrant in your own country. That you belong here in your native land. Go through your family tree. Learn more about your family history. Go deep down and you will find out that you are Aborigine, indigenous to this land. Not the African land, okay? You are from here. All creation were connected to Africa. So that's duh. Everybody is connected to Africa in some way or form. But I'm talking about the very first created people that were here on this land, which is called Turtle Island. I want you to understand that there were a lot of lies that were told. You know, they push roots on you when you were a kid. And now they push the Black Panther while you are an adult. Subscribe and press the like to Peanut Nola 504. Also hit the bell so you can get more of my content. I'm just speaking that real. I'm just speaking that real. You know, rather you if you don't like what I'm saying, I'm sorry. This might not be the channel for you. But I'm just here to speak the real. I don't want you to be closed-minded. I want you to be a free thinker. A free thinker is trying to observe and see things that is new and different. And maybe they will like something. You know, we don't know, you know. But be a free thinker. Don't let nobody try to keep you from your free thinking.